pregnant women are dying because they are malnourished. Malnutrition is very weakening people, you know. When they are pregnant, they don't have enough food to eat so that to develop the baby from their womb. That's why I feel to help women, mobilizing them to go for ANC, that's antenatal, to go to hospital and to take their children when they deliver, to take their children to have this thing, vaccination, that's routine immunizations. Social protection is the intervention that government or individual or NGO giving to eligible people, that is poor or the poverty people, who are to help them to develop, to upbring people, to help themselves what they can not afford. They can afford it with that intervention. Intervention may be in cash or in kind.